Hello, and welcome to Accessibility, Designing and Teaching Courses for All Learners. We are so happy you've joined us for this MOOC, and we hope that you will enjoy and benefit from this experience. To help you get started, we wanted to give you a tour of our course. First, when you open the course, you'll find yourself on the home page. You can return to this page at any time through the Home tab. You can click the Start Here button to begin working on the course. This button takes you to the course overview page where you will begin learning about the goals and the format of this course. This facilitated session of the MOOC lasts 6 weeks. The MOOC instructors from SUNY Empire State and SUNY Buffalo State will be active in the course, answering your questions during this time. And don't forget to watch the MOOC introduction video. You'll notice, associated with the videos in the course, you're able to access captions and a transcript of the audio. Once you view the content on this page, you can use the Next button to move to the next page. And there's also a Previous button in the event you want to return to the previous page. And here's the Next Steps page. Here, you will take a welcome survey, get to know your peers in the Meet Your Classmates discussion, and then move on to Week 1 content. Every week has a weekly overview page, where you'll be able to view an introductory video so you'll know what you can expect that week. You'll also find the course competency and learning objectives for the week there, as well as a description of the learning activities you'll be participating in and a description of the assessment for the week. In order to earn the badge for each week, you'll need to earn an 80% or higher on the graded assessments. In weeks 1 through 5, the graded assessment is a peer review assignment, and in week 6, the graded assessment is a quiz. You can use the Next button to continue working through the weekly content. You can also navigate through the course by using the tabs in the course menu. There's a Home tab that takes you to the home page, an Announcements tab that will take you to all of the course announcements, and a Discussion tab will take you to all of the course discussion forums. The Modules tab allows you to access each of the pages, assignments, and discussions in the course. This will be helpful if you want to access a specific page or assignment without moving through the entire week. For example, if I want to go back to the Preparing for the Course page to see where I can get technical help, I can click on the page and go right to it. Now that you're familiar with the navigation of the course, you can go ahead and get started.